Good morning, children. So today we are going to learn about nutrition and diet. Okay, in our last video we learn about some nutrients and foodstuff. There are some food nutrients such as carbohydrates and fats, we call energy giving food. Then proteins and minerals and vitamins. Okay, in our last video we learn about it. So various minerals we learn about: iron, calcium and phosphorus, iodine, sodium and potassium. And that due to the lack of minerals, some deficiency diseases causes, such as lack of iron causes anemia, lack of calcium and phosphorus causes bad teeth, brittle and weak bones. Then lack of iodine causes goiter, and lack of sodium and potassium causes inefficiency of the muscles. Okay, and various other sources also we learn. Now today we are going to learn about the vitamins. You know the vitamins, there are the various vitamins and minerals that are called the protective food. Okay, so that protect us against various diseases. So they are needed in very small quantities, but are essential for normal working of our body. They keep us fit and healthy and protect us from various diseases. So minerals make up about 4% of the person's mass. Green leafy vegetables, fruits are the major sources of vitamins and minerals. We also obtain these nutrients from milk, meat, fish and eggs. Salt also as a source of minerals. There are approximately 20 known vitamins. Kitne vitamins hai? 20 known vitamins. So list of some important vitamins and minerals we have to learn. You know, some are vitamins are the water soluble vitamins. Some vitamins are water soluble vitamins, that is vitamin B and vitamin C dissolve easily in water. So they are called water soluble vitamins. It is very important. Sometimes ask in fill-ups and all the in question answers. So vitamin B and C dissolve easily in water, so it is known as water soluble vitamin. Okay, so they are called water soluble vitamins. They are thrown out of the body through the water in sweat and urine also. Okay, hence a regular supply of these vitamins is essential. So vitamin B1, vitamin B2, vitamin B3, vitamin B6, vitamin B12 are the important types of vitamin B. Vitamin B ke types kitne? B1, B2, B3, B6, B9 and B12. Then some vitamins are water insoluble. So water insoluble vitamins means these vitamins are insoluble in water but are soluble in fatty substances. Okay, they get stored in the body. So vitamin A, D, E and K are fat soluble vitamin. So vitamin A, D, E and K are fat soluble vitamins. If our body does not get sufficient amount of these vitamins and minerals, we might suffer from various diseases, that is called deficiency diseases. Okay, so these are the, now one chart is given in your syllabus, so then just learn this chart. And its sources also we have to learn. First is the vitamin A. Vitamin A helps in, what is the use of that vitamin, in which way it helps in our body? So it protects our eyes, help to keep skin, bones and teeth healthy. Very important vitamin A. Then the keep the eyes and skin healthy due to vitamin A. So its sources कहाँ किससे किससे मिलता है हमारे body को vitamin A, सुनो. So carrot, milk, butter, dark green vegetables, sweet potatoes, deep yellow fruits and vegetables. Then which disease causes due to deficiency of vitamin A? That is night blindness, means inability to see in dim light. Okay, means the person not able to see in a dim light if deficiency of vitamin A takes place in our body. Okay, then xeroderma means dry skin. Our skin dry ho sakti hai due to deficiency of vitamin E. So to control this deficiency disease, we should have to eat vitamin A rich food items such as carrot, radish, milk, butter, dark green vegetables, sweet potato, deep yellow fruits and vegetables also. Okay, so papaya is also rich in vitamin A. Then vitamin B1 means B complex isse bolte hai. B complex means vitamin B1, B2, B3, B12. These are some B vitamin, type of B vitamin. So vitamin B1 help in proper functions of nerves and heart. Helps in proper functions of nerves and heart. So kisme kaun se uske sources kya hai vitamin B1 ke? Milk, fish, meat, cereals, nuts and pulses. Then which disease causes due to deficiency of vitamin B1? That is beriberi means nerve disorder. Beriberi means nerve disorder. Then muscles weak and inefficiency. Then required for proper digestion, normal health and development of our body. Then vitamin B9. B9 vitamin means growth of the body. So deep green vegetables, papayas and kiwis are rich in vitamin B9. Okay. So it improper growth, anemia, forgetfulness, then slow movement. So that are responsible. It is causes due to deficiency of vitamin B9. Okay. Then vitamin B12 is also very much important. It is used in formation of red blood cells. Okay. So meat and milk products usually are rich in vitamin B12. Anemia that causes due to deficiency of vitamin B12. Then vitamin C. So protect body tissue. Formation of collagen, a protein essential for gums, teeth, bones and skin. So vitamin C also causes it also increases the immunity, keeps our gums and teeth healthy and help to fight the diseases. Now in a COVID situation, we are taking lots of vitamin C. A doctor gave us vitamin C tablets. Okay. So because it helps to fight diseases. It increases our immunity power. Now, kisme kisme hota hai vitamin C? That is citrus fruits such as oranges. Then, amla, kiwi and other citrus fruit, that is cabbage also, tomatoes and green leafy vegetables that are rich in vitamin C. So which disease causes due to deficiency of vitamin C? That is scurvy. Then bleeding of gums. Scurvy mein kya hota hai? Gums jo hote hai humare daant gums ke andar fase hote hai, wahan se bleeding hona shuru ho jata hai. If you have to eat citrus rich food such as lemon, then amla, kiwi also. Okay. Then thyroid malfunction. Thyroid malfunction also. delay or in healing of wounds. जिनकी जो जिनको अगर वुंड हुई कोई कहाँ पे जख्म हुई है हाथ में लगा है तो विटामिन सी उसे लेने से अच्छे से जल्दी से क्योर करता है. ओके देन विटामिन डी इज आल्सो वेरी मच इम्पोर्टेंट. इट एब्सॉर्ब कैल्शियम इन अवर बॉडी एंड फॉस्फरस फॉर हेल्दी बोन्स एंड टीथ. सो विटामिन डी फ्रॉम On exposure to sunlight, vitamin D is made in the human body from some substances in milk, fish, eggs, and butter. These are some sources of vitamin D. So you know, a morning sunlight, जो सुबह सुबह की sunlight होती है, that is very important. So you should see it at least half an hour in the morning sunlight. Because your body prepare vitamin D in morning sunlight. Okay? So हमारे body में morning sunlight की वजह से vitamin D तैयार होता है and that helps that absorb the calciums and phosphorus also. Because of that, your bones and teeth becomes healthy, strong बन जाते हैं. अगर vitamin D की deficiency होती है तो आपको रिकेट्स हो सकता है. रिकेट्स मीन्स सॉफ्टनिंग ऑफ द बोन्स कॉजिंग पेन एंड फ्रैक्चर ऑल्सो. ओके सो इज वेरी मच इम्पोर्टेंट. देन विटामिन ई इज ऑल्सो वेरी इसेंशियल. सो दैट विटामिन ए मीन्स स्मूथ फंक्शनिंग ऑफ मेटाबॉलिज्म इनसाइड द सेल्स, रिप्रोडक्शन, मेंटेनिंग एफिशिएंसी ऑफ मसल सेल्स. द विटामिन इज वेरी मच इम्पोर्टेंट. सो सोर्सेस क्या है विटामिन ई के? वीट ग्राम, देन ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल्स, टेंडर लीव्स, वेजिटेबल ऑयल्स, देन वीक मसल्स, ऑब्स्ट्रक्शंस इन रिप्रोडक्शन, स्किन डिसऑर्डर्स ऑल्सो दैट कॉजेज ड्यू टू डिफिशियंसी ऑफ विटामिन ई. So this is a then vitamin K that helps in clotting of blood. Okay, so green leafy vegetables, green cabbage, broccoli, sprouted pulses, yellow of eggs that are rich in vitamin K. Vitamin K se kya hota hai? It helps to clot the blood. Then excessive bleeding after an injury. ये सिम्टम है अगर आपके बॉडी में से अगर कहीं इंजुरी हुई है, बॉडी में कहीं लगा है तो वहां से एक्सेस ब्लड फ्लो हो रहा है, ब्लड क्लॉट नहीं हो रहा है. दिस मीन्स यू हैव अ डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ विटामिन के. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, सो दिस इज दिस चार्ट इज वेरी मच इम्पोर्टेंट. यू शुड नो ऑल दिस एंड यू हैव यू कैन इन दिस वे यू कैन टेक केयर ऑफ योर हेल्थ ऑल्सो. Means if you have any problem, so you can take these sources of food, you can try this. Okay, so it's a very important. Now some vitamins are very sensitive to heat and light also. For example, vitamin C is easily destroyed during cooking. इसलिए हम लोग जो vitamin C means lemon usually. It's a water soluble vitamin also and if you eat that it evaporates easily. Agar wo evaporate ho gaya to aapke body ko wo vitamin nahi milega. Isliye hum log jo hote. So therefore vitamin C rich foods should be eaten raw. Isliye hum log jo lemon oranges hote hum log usko heat nahi karte kyunki when you heat this it evaporates totally, your body does not get this type of vitamin. So you should eat in raw pieces. Okay, usko kachcha khana chahiye, lemon, citrus or kiwi, amla and other citrus food like cabbage, tomato also. So this is about vitamins and it's a, you have to learn this chart. So once again, I'm showing you this chart. So see, make a chart in your copy also. विटामिन सोर्सेस एंड फंक्शंस. एक बार देख लो ये चार्ट. ओके, वंस अगेन दिस इज द मिनरल चार्ट. Then another new thing is new term is a balanced diet. What is mean by a balanced diet? So balanced diet is a term that all that we consume during the day is together called our diet. Means a diet containing adequate quantities of all the nutrients is called a balanced diet. Balanced diet means whenever the food, when you eat a food throughout the day, that is called a diet. So our parents always insist that we eat chapati, rice, pulses, vegetables, fruits, curd, butter, nuts every day, and ghee also. So they also give us milk to drink and tell us to drink an adequate amount of water also. So that the therefore we need to include various kinds of food in our daily diet. So for proper nourishment and growth, means a diet that contains the right proportion of carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals along with the water and roughage is called a balanced diet. The amount of nutrients required by the different people depends on various factors. So growing children and elderly need to take a lot of protein in their diet. Okay, so this is a very much important. We should have to take the balanced diet every day. To build a strong and healthy body, we need all the nutrients in right proportion. Okay, and is insufficient and insufficient quantity in your daily diet. Okay, and increased capacity to work, then good physical and mental health, increased capacity to fight, resist diseases, help in proper growth of the body. So our body required a balanced diet. So this is a balanced diet pyramid. Okay, so this is the balanced diet pyramid. देखो ये pyramid है balanced diet का. In this pyramid, a lot of cereals and pulses we have to take in large quantity. Fruits and vegetables also we have to take in large quantity. Meal products and meat, fish in small quantity as compared to these two. Then fatty substances means oil, ghee, butter that our body requires in very small quantity. Okay, see it's a pyramid. Ye pyramid hai. So here we have to stop. Now next video we will learn few more about a balanced diet and its pyramid. Okay children, so bye everyone.